The very first man to touch a football in the field of play will be Blake Brewer, number 86. It started with a march on campus, Board of Trustees, and now the Charlotte 49er football era begins. And the ball's in the air! And it's a touchback, so the first play from scrimmage will be on the 25-yard line, and these guys can stop hitting one another